Alright guys, Stellar Blaze family out. Right now it's midnight and the 26th of April, so this is gonna be the first gameplay I'm gonna record in. And yeah, let's see how this game is. Yes. Well, I guess I did play the demo though, so they're gonna let me continue off with my data. Oh wow, that's interesting. No. You guys don't know what's going on, so I'm not gonna play it. Since you guys don't know what's going on, I don't think it's a good idea for me to play it. Story mode, normal mode. Yeah. I guess normal mode is the highest difficulty. But yeah, I have to replay it because you guys don't know what's going on, so.
Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
I know you guys are already familiar with this part from the demo.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
But I didn't want to continue where the demo is. I want to play the game fully and see all the detail or whatever. First, we get a little refreshing. Then we can see what's different compared to the full game and the demo. It doesn't look like everything. Everything looks the same though. There's nothing changed so far. Okay, that's the one that's me. Yeah, one thing I didn't get. When they were fighting that big giant thing, cause there's another ship. Let's see, there's 3 ships in total, right? And all these little thing or people. I wonder how many of them gonna survive. So if each one of those ships is somebody inside of it, right? Eve cannot be the only one that left. Somebody else.
No!
Okay. Let the game start.
Right. This place is dangerous.
khaki does look good though. I ain't gonna lie, she look hella fine. With that green suit. All right, let's do this. Okay. I should be able to move now.
That was close. Come here. Careful for jump.
Alright. That's the jump button. Okay, that's that thing. Oh. Come at me, boy. That's when she got damage. I mean, I didn't get damage in this one though. I don't know why they make her damage. I guess that's how they did it in the first part. For sure. No damage this time.
That was close.
Yeah, when I was playing the demo, those meteor keep hurting me. Oh, that big thing. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There was only a couple of them though. Okay, that's that ship. Boom. They had to have more than this. Yep. I mean, I don't know. Maybe the those were the horse, her teammate, maybe part of the group or something. But it was three ships. They must have more than that.
We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
But goddamn, Taki does look good though. Barely made it. Yeah, that team combo was clean though. And her weapon is nice. She had a weapon like a katana.
It wasn't an alpha, but it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together.
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Are you all right? Alpha Natiba. Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Damn. She was like, nope, I want your frame. Ooh. So that's what happened. Nothing changed compared to the demo. Everything was still the same.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha Natiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data's changed recently.
Oh yeah, I need to change the... Oh, there's something unlocked. Oh, they give me that thing. Can I dive suit? I'll go that one. Yeah, I'll go with that gear. Alright, let's go.
Falling debris. Be careful.
Something is coming.
They're coming.
Okay, I got the code.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code. A type of entry prior entering the code.
R. Zero. A. R. Zero. A.
It worked.
No monster.
Buildings are collapsing.
Because of the city's unstable terrain. They'll get used to it soon.
Okay, they got something that they got under the sea from the demo I played last time. Dog. Okay. Activate that thing. The music is playing, that's the rest. I think that's the one for the skill. Confirmation. Perfect dodge. And I listen to that song.
stay alert, Eve. One of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything. Eve, be careful. See the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
I put this one back on. Something here. No, if I fall, I'm definitely gonna die.
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust.
Cell?
It's a high energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable. It's a trap!
Well, I didn't expect me to do that fast, but hey. How do I skip this? Alright, let's do this. Come on.
In the clear. Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
That's one of ourselves. What are these though?
May your memories live on forever.
Oh, okay. There's nothing more here. Okay, I think that's where I was. that's another code.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete.
I guess that was it. I thought they're gonna have something up there in this location. Guess not.
You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
I can't reach the ladder.
Can I dive?
The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
Dive. I discovered this when I was playing the demo. That's some extra thing. Where's the plank? Alright, getting some HP. No skill. Oh, I don't have enough for skill. Let's go. Oh wow. Hold on. Gotta do this one more time. Gotta check it out with the new outfit. The old outfit actually. Wow.
We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
I was here before.
Like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources. Adam, what is this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
May your memories live on forever. A supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Oh, the training skill thingy. Okay. Okay. I remember this. Cool. Okay. I didn't remember it, but... Let me see if I can do a password dodge. That's the perfect dodge. Okay, I'm done. That was easy. Okay, what is that though? Oh, fast travel. What about this? Repair. The weapon gets stronger. Wait. This is. Is there? There might be a chance where you can play with more people, cause if you cover with this Eve, it looks like you can change to other character. Okay, what's that? Okay, that thing is expensive. Bullet. Smoke grenade. Okay. Resting.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
So that thing happened yesterday.
It's nothing really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
I think that's where I was when,
It's alright. That now means we can help each other.
Yeah, that's where I was when the things they continue. When I last played a demo.
We can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. You can locate the Hall of Records. You'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise. I'll make sure to repay you.
Yeah, that's where I was when I played the demo. Well, I think I know what's gonna, I can open this. Yeah, I think there's a bus up there. Yeah, this bus.
Look.
Well, let's do it, my boy. Come at me. Ooh. Cool. That thing killed me. That was crazy. I was not expecting that to die that fast. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's do it the proper way now. That mode was difficult.
You defeated it, Eve. Amazing.
It wasn't an Alphanate either.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data. As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged. We have to find a way to cross.
Are you saying that there's no way?
I found it. You see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
What? You really think that these abandoned devices are still going to work?
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try to stay positive.
Uh-huh. Positive. Sure.
Alright guys, thank you for stopping by watching my gameplay. I think I'm gonna stop here for today, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Please like, share, and subscribe. Later guys, see ya, bye.